it's our handiwork. So we still have this kind of stonework because they pass it on from generation to generation. So our grandparents gave us this tool, so whatever we have on our children, so we will pass it on. So what we have here is the updates. This is the components, our 100% dark chocolate, and this is really dark. So you can go ahead and
she'll enjoy it. She'll enjoy it a lot. She always gets 85%.
Well, that's definitely 100%. I think 85%. That's good. So these are the next ones.
This is the next. First, I'm going to show you, I'm going to start it off, then each one of you will have a turn to work on. So,
thank you.
child was supposed to go in chocolates, like filled chocolate things. And she doesn't like the chocolate, but she likes the taste that it made. And it was a huge mess up. So,
I guess what?
Doesn't chocolate get in the little crevices of the thing, with the grinder thing?
No. No, this is, so no, right here, what we are going to do here is we're going to add in sugar, but first I will let you taste the dark.
Okay.
And the sugar is like dark chocolates.
Yeah. I've had 85 before. It tastes really good in coffee.
Yeah. So that is what, brown sugar?
Yes, this is our brown sugar. We polarize the own sugar. So this is sugar cane. We don't use confectioner sugar because the starch is what we don't need for chocolate, because this is organic. It's through local chocolate fermentation, so we don't need starch in our chocolate. So right here, what we have is our cocoa powder. This is organic cocoa powder. This cocoa powder also came from the cocoa mix, which is our expensive leader. How we get our cocoa powder inside this mix. This already has cocoa powder. This mix already has cocoa powder. Mm-hmm. I mean cocoa butter. I'm sorry, cocoa butter. So we're just adding extras for the cocoa, for our chocolate, the cocoa butter.
Just stop walking. What can I do?